gentlemen, this, actually, hang on. This is my shoe collection, and today I have teamed up with one of my favorite sponsors and shoe brands, Ace Marks, to actually show you my shoe collection. Show you what I wear, what I bought that I wish I didn't wear, show you some of the brands that I absolutely love, and just give you a little peek inside the old Alpha M closet. I think the way that we're going to sort of go through these is we're gonna start with super casual and move our way up towards dressy. The one thing I'm gonna get a lot of heat for is my sneaker game is weak, right? I know that. I don't wear sneakers all that. Actually, why don't we just dive in? Gentlemen, first up is casual shoes. So here are my casual shoes. The first three shoes you're gonna see here are more athletic for when I'm going to the gym. These are the Flyknit Racers. I still love those. These are, I think, like the Mariah something or other, and these are not as comfortable because of this little tab. It actually irritates me, but they're fine. They're gray. They work. Unfortunately, I bought these. These were kind of like an impulse buy. I don't even know the brand. They're some Swiss company. I was at a shoe store that sold like kind of like funky shoes, and I saw these and I'm like, oh, they were discounted. I'm like, orange, I don't have anything orange. And I put them on, I'm like, they're comfortable, I'll wear them. And my wife's like, are you sure? I'm like, yeah. And I've worn them once. Wish I didn't buy those. But something I am super happy I bought are my rainbow flip-flops. I love rainbows. These are, in my opinion, the greatest flip-flops in the history of flip-flops. I got them in black, I got them in brown. Now let's talk about my fashion sneaks. I basically have been rocking these lately. They are both custom. I made them on the Adidas website. I picked everything, including, boom, yes, I'm a dork. What? They give me the option. Of course I'm going to customize it, right? And I love these. I love the gum sole. It's just, I don't know, it's kind of retro, but they're incredibly comfortable and they look great with jeans or shorts. What don't look good with jeans or shorts are these things. These are actually you won't believe how much these cost. These are actually from the brand Bally, and these things were like $600. $600, I know, right? And I've got a thing with shoes, right? As you will see in a second. Anyway, I saw these, I'm like, yo, those are either sick and super dope or super ugly. I couldn't decide, and so I based it on comfort. They were super comfortable. I thought I was gonna love these. I don't. I still wear them though because of how expensive they were. But as you can see, my casual shoe game is weak because I don't wear sneakers a lot. I do, however, wear the hell out of some boots. The fall and winter, it's all about boots. And as you can see, I have a little issue, or some would say it was an addiction, for Chelsea boots. But these are the current boots that are in the rotation the most. I've got a pair of Chukkas. These are actually Thursdays. I've been digging this color a lot. I also got these. These are a pair of suede Chukkas that I got from Mass Drop that are from Allen Edmonds. They're great Chukkas, and they're super comfortable. These bad boys are my old black Chelsea boots, which are about to be retired. They're getting worn out. These are from the company called John Fluvog, which he sells some really weird shit. These actually were pretty cool. These, show you another pair that I'm replacing, are my old Santoni Chelsea boots, which I really loved. The problem with Santoni, other than the fact that they're super expensive, like super expensive, is that they're super expensive. Great quality, but they're going to run like $600. And as you're going to see with some of my dress shoes, I love them too. These, however, are the boots that I recently got to replace these and these sexy beasts. Check out this beautiful Chelsea boot from Ace Marks, right? The toe, nice and clean, simple, the design, amazing. I also got them in black, and I've been wearing these a little bit, and they are the most comfortable boots I've ever put on. These shoes should cost upwards of around $600. And the funny thing is that the factory where they actually have these made in Italy, they are the same factory is making shoes that are like being sold online and in stores for like $600-$800. They've cut out the middleman, and so the quality of this, crazy high. The price, crazy low in terms of amazing footwear. Guys, there's a link along with a discount code. Right now, they've got some crazy deals going on. I have a tough time finding the words, which is rare for me, to express how insane the quality of these Ace Mark shoes are. The price point is like, I spend some money on shoes, right? And when I actually found Ace Marks, I'm like, what the hell am I doing? Right? I feel like I was getting ripped off because the quality of these are better than some of the quality of shoes that I'm about to show you that cost $600-$800. Yes, I spend a lot on shoes. It's my thing. So are watches. And I love Ace Marks. Now, gentlemen, something else I love. This is my glorious collection of Monk straps. All right, so here are two pairs of Santonis. One is a little bit lighter, one is a little bit darker. Like I said, I really dig Santonis. The problem, they're super expensive. Another brand that's super expensive is Taboot New York. I used to love these. The problem, inside an old sneaker insert, because these are the most uncomfortable shoes I've ever worn, and so I really don't wear them too much anymore. I also have these. These are a single Monk with some broguing cap toe. I really dug these. These are from the company Bally, just like those ugly black shoes I own. And these also were a bit pricey. And these two pairs of single Monks, these sexy beasts, are also Ace Marks. The Ace Marks are my newest addition to the Monk strap family. I was actually looking for some single Monks. They also sell a dynamite pair of double Monks. But look at that, right? How clean, how sexy, right? The other thing, they're crazy comfortable. I wore these shoes for 8 hours the other day, first time out of the box, and my feet didn't hurt. Some of these others, it's like you wear it for like 2 hours. Like, I have a pair of Ferragamos I'm gonna show you. Not exactly the same situation. Guys, if you're interested in checking out Ace Marks, grabbing an insane quality shoe at an insane or even more insane price, there's a link along with a discount code down below. They've got great style, some that are fun, some that are funky, but all of them stylish. Next up, loafers. So these are my two pairs of loafers. These are, actually, apparently they're not the most comfortable. These are Santoni, and these have seen better days. I really like these because they actually have a rubber sole, which makes them a lot more comfortable than some of the other loafers that I've tried. Great shoe. Also, the Ferragamos, they also have a rubber sole, which I thought I was going to like. I thought they were going to be comfortable, but they're kind of hard inside. The other thing I don't really love about these is when I walk, they rattle when I walk because of this little bit thing. So as far as the black loafer, I like these. The gunmetal bit, I think is a little bit more subdued than something really shiny, and so I needed a pair of black shoes for a funeral I was going to, and so I bought these, and I dig them. I think that Ferragamo, honestly, is a bit overpriced for what you get. I think it's good quality. I don't think it's, like, spectacular. And for what you're paying, like, it should be amazing, in my opinion. Last up is laces. I only have two pairs of shoes with laces. I am a slip-on, Monk strap kind of guy. These are a cap toe, sort of tan. They are also Santoni. I told you I had a problem with that brand. And these are a new pair that I got recently from Ace Marks that I just think are absolutely spectacular and beautiful with all of the detail, the cap toe, and just think that these are a super classic, cool design. All right, so what do you think? Was this like totally like underwhelming? You were thinking like I had all these like super sick ass sneakers, or is this pretty much what you expected? I love my shoes. I love my shoe collection. I love shoes. I personally feel like shoes are the cornerstone and the starting point to every great, amazing outfit. I know that I got some holes though. I know that my casual street game is weak, and it's something I may work on. Push myself out of my comfort zone. Guys, if you're interested in checking out today's video sponsor, Ace Marks, incredible company, insane price, discount code below. They're doing some sick things. And also, speaking of down below, let me know what your favorite shoe that I own is, and let me know what your least favorite shoe is. What shoe do I need to 86? Donate to charity. Actually, some of these shoes they probably won't take because they're so damn ugly. Like those orange numbers. Bad. Gentlemen, you rock so hard, it's ridiculous. If you dig this video, give it a big thumbs up. Big thumbs up. And I'll do more videos like this. I actually was thinking about possibly doing like a home tour of the place that I live, show you sort of Alpha M crib style. If you'd be interested in that, let me know. I just want to do more like lifestyle stuff and bring you into my world. And so today, first step, showing you my shoes, which are near and dear to me and I love incredibly much. Gentlemen, you rock so hard, it is ridiculous.